I don't got no intro, so fuck it, this the intro. Y'all, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're checking out Tech N9ne Face Off featuring Joey Cool, King Iso, and Dwayne Johnson official music video. Now listen, this is a special day for two reasons. One, Tech N9ne. Y'all been telling me to react to Tech N9ne for the longest, and I know this is not the song that y'all requested, but this is one of the songs right now that is very popular. It's trending, so this is the one I'm be checking out. This is my first time ever hearing him, as well as Joey Cool, King Iso. Now, Dwayne Johnson, don't that sound familiar? The Rock, y'all. The Rock is on here and he's rapping. That nigga does it all. the nigga does everything and he's so good at it, my nigga. He don't save no talent in the world for nobody else. He has it all. The nigga is an actor. The nigga was like, come on. Y'all know this nigga does everything. He's funny as hell. He looks good. He probably raps good. I got high expectations. I got high expectations. But no, seriously, listen, The Rock, if you ever see this, my guy, share some talent with me, my nigga. I need some. You feel me? But nah, listen, Tech N9ne, Face Off. We about to jump right into this. If y'all want me to react to some more Tech N9ne, Joey Cool, King Iso, Dwayne Johnson, The Rock, if he got some other music, comment it below. I will definitely check it out. I will definitely be checking it out. You feel me? And if you enjoyed this, make sure you drop a like, hit the subscribe button, share with the ladies in your life. Follow me on social media. And with that being said, I ain't gonna hold y'all up no more. Let's get to a Tech N9ne Face Off. Let's get it. Let's get it. I really don't know what to expect. Like, I've never heard any of these individuals rap.
What's poppin', bro? Tech N9ne here.
Uso, my brother, Tech N9ne.
He looks so good. God damn, you look good, my boy.
What's poppin', bro? Tech N9ne here.
Tech N9ne.
Uso, my brother, Tech N9ne. You know, I've been thinking about something. I think we give the people more.
Yes, we do. I think you're right, bro.
I know you know. We've talked
about
this.
You give us enough.
Let's give the people more.
We gotta give the people more. Let's go.
You've given us more than enough, my guy.
Fuck shit up.
Yes, sir. What the fuck? These niggas harmonizing. It's a choir. Rumble, we gonna take your face off.
Gonna fuck shit up.
Rumble, they gonna take your face off.
Yo.
Spirit of a lion describes my soul. Give it up to Zion, then my fire grows.
Yeah.
Wishing of a riot inside my lobe. And my tripping is the highest when I fight my foes.
If I'ma hit him with this, you about to get your ass kicked. My technique is so sick.
Don't yeah.
I'm make the hit quick. Whole lot of muscle. You don't wanna be in a tussle.
Whole lot of muscle. You don't wanna be in a tussle. I like how you switched that up right there. That's nice.
It's so sick. I'm about to make the hit quick. Whole lot of muscle. You don't wanna be in a tussle.
Yeah.
Better than me, that's rubble. You want trouble? What's up, though?
Feeling hot to kill a top gorilla. Dropping nil to pops a grill.
Oh. 1 second, sir. Slow down. I need to catch the bars. I thought you. Relax. I wasn't ready. If you don't know, when niggas rap like this and they catch me off guard, I gotta pause for a second, compose myself, prepare myself. I'm ready now. Now you can speak.
Sick, I'm about to make the hit quick.
Who the fuck?
You don't
I gotta listen.
Better than me, that's rubble. You want trouble? What's up, though?
Feeling hot to kill a top gorilla. Dropping nil to pops a grill the op. For real, your clock and yield to stop your wheel. A shot the deal was knock you till you plop. I got the hell coming your way. You softer than the thing of your play. Never competitive with a better.
You softer than the thing of your play?
Shot the deal was knock you till you plop. I got the hell coming your way. You softer than the thing of your play. Never competitive with a better kid to go crazy. Gonna be there because the feather to the moon.
Oh my god, bro. Is there closed captions? There is no fucking closed captions, my nigga. I just gotta fucking try to. Come
you
on.
Softer than the thing you play. Never competitive with a better category. Gonna be better because the
never competitive with the better category. Is that what he said?
When you wake up in the wet blood, ain't no way you about to get up. How you know that I taxed your ass because you got the motherfucking check stub. Always gonna have to pay cost when you stepping in my way.
Hold on.
Because the feathers in the moon grave. When you wake up in the wet blood, ain't no way you about to get up. How you know that I taxed your ass because you got the motherfucking check stub. Always gonna have to pay cost when you stepping in my way, boss. When I build steel and you stay soft, you're gonna punk out when we face off.
So glorious. That's the most immaculate fucking harmony I've heard in a long time. They go rumble. Hold on.
Wait, boss, when I build steel and you stay soft, you're gonna punk out when we face off.
They go
rumble.
They go rumble. They go take your face off. They go rumble.
They go take your face
yeah.
off.
Young man, they rumble. Run up, get a combo quickly. Help you understand, but stay humble.
Hold on. I like how you slide. I like how you slide. Talk to me.
They go take your face off. They go rumble. They go take your face off. They go
rumble. They young man, they rumble. Run up, get a combo, quickly help you.
Run up, get a combo. Okay.
Understand, but stay humble. Don't nobody want to talk about the way of the world, the way of the world to make them all crumble. And I might stumble, but I pick myself up, brush myself off my thoughts of a goddamn ball. I am at their neck, like I'm Malcolm X, like I'm Dr. King, like I'm Cornel West, like I'm Huey P, like I'm Booker T, like I'm Rosa Parks. I'ma need my breath. Niggas know what I'm about. I'ma up in your house, get the ball in your couch, I'll get right in your mouth. I ain't never no cop. Nigga really go south. I'm prepared to go to battle whenever there is about.
I am ready to go to battle whenever there is about. He said, I'm with the shit. I'm with it. I like all that. I'm ready.
No house, get the ball in your couch, I'll get right in your mouth. I ain't never no cop. Nigga really go south. I'm prepared to go to battle whenever there is about. I am Muhammad, Ali, I'm paying the homage. Policy is to be honest, I take it beyond it. Though I can relate to a bonics. And really, I hate to be ominous. All of your hate is too obvious. I am the hustle, the muscle. I pay for the audience. I am against the knowledge. If you want to enter the ring, I would hate to be opposite.
If you want to enter the ring, I would hate to be opposite. Then the bell goes off and they're like, he just knocks a nigga out.
I am the hustle, the muscle. I pay for the audience. I am against the knowledge. If you want to enter the ring, I would hate to be opposite. Jab on the right, jab on the left, jab on the right. They got them on stack.
What? I thought it was one hit. Nigga started fucking hitting me three piece. I saw that.
If you want to enter the ring, I would hate
I'm ready.
Jab on the right, jab on the left, jab on the right. They got them on stagger. And he can come back with the right back with the left. That's when he steps to the side, now dagger. You can be damn if you do damn if you don't bounce. And I'm like, cash is my swagger. Really don't matter. Part of them harder than lawless. I'm shit kicking that jargon.
They gon' rumble. They gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble. They gon' take your face off.
If I'm giving it fade, based off the description I gave, cut the game off. I'm a street fighter, beat the brakes off like the whip on the stage. Hand out as
whippers. Hold on. I like how he came into this. I like how they cut the music out for that one part as well. The nigga came out the fucking shadow like Batman.
If I'm giving it fade, based off the description I gave, cut the game off. I'm a street fighter, beat the brakes off like the whip on the stage. Hand out as whippers, my play haters ain't off. You get Hitler and stay gonna be chaos like an emerald chase when I face off in the Nicolas Cage. Yeah, I'm living in rage. Put your pussy nigga like I'm visiting his babe. I was sitting in this window going, man, the doctor told me they forgive me, but they didn't. I remember them.
These niggas are crazy. Is The Rock going rap like this too? Because these niggas are crazy. Listen, The Rock, I know I was just praising you already, but like these niggas in front of you, you must be last verse. But these niggas, these niggas is going crazy. Jesus.
Haters ain't off, you get Hitler and stay gonna be chaos like an emerald chase when I face off in the Nicolas Cage. Yeah, I'm living in rage. Put your pussy nigga like I'm visiting his babe. I was sitting in this window going, man, the doctor told me they forgive me, but they didn't. I remember them days, and I don't wanna be Batman, nigga, I'm Bane.
I don't wanna be Batman, nigga, I'm Bane. He said, nigga, I don't wanna be a hero, nigga, I'm the villain. So, oh, I'm sorry then. I just called the nigga Batman too. I'm sorry. He acted out the shit like fucking Bane then.
Us like an emerald chase when I face off in the Nicolas Cage. Yeah, I'm living in rage. Put your pussy nigga like I'm visiting his babe. I was sitting in this window going, man, the doctor told me they forgive me, but they didn't. I remember them days, and I don't wanna be Batman, nigga, I'm Bane. Literally had a venom in his mind, face is a little bit killer, really was sick and burning. The more I think about it, my life was twisted. Wait. Reminiscing of what my dad would wonder, why they couldn't reach it like they didn't have my number. Fighting for my sanity, I never had the hunger. Put a nigga underground quick, that's a bonk. Shock him like a master's brother, better pick your battles. Buster's halfway under. In more time than acupuncture when it comes to rumbling, I'm macro thunder.
Hold on.
Brother, better pick your battles. Buster's halfway under. Hit more times than acupuncture when it comes to rumbling. I'm macro.
He said, hit more times than acupuncture? Is that what he said?
When
it comes to rumbling, I'm afro thunder.
It'd be funny when I kick it to you. That means I'm gripping in the iron when I'm rumbling on the mic because you're blue. You're like I'm kicking it with buddies. When I beat a nigga up like I was iron, nigga, Mike, I tell him. When I tussle, when I'm at him, they gon' drop. Wait till the December when I jump up on the cross. Leave a nigga humble like Gomer, can he drop? Because really, we can rumble like Jackie in the Bronx. We gon'
rumble. They gon' take your face off.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour.
Yeah.
Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours.
Run it back. Put in the work, put in the hours.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour.
Yeah.
Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours.
Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. You feel me? Yes, sir.
It's about power. We stay hungry, we devour.
Yo.
Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? Rock! What they gonna get,
though? Ooh, it is. It's The Rock. Your name is the motherfucking Rock, man. You like a fucking rock right now. Strong ass. Oh, you're beautiful.
We devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? Rock! What they gonna get, though? Desecration, defamation, if you...
what they're gonna get though? Defamation, desecration.
Change the game. So hold on, talk to me. Name.
What they gonna get though?
Desecration, defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to butt boost the asses, mean on ya, like a dream. When I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama.
He said, when we're rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama.
When I have to butt boost the asses, mean on ya, like a dream. When I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama to the king, Brahma. Punch with extreme mana.
Tech 9. Thank you, Terramana. One take. That's a wrap.
Okay, one take.
Face off. Face off.
Mm. Y'all, I'm going to be honest. This was like the product of. I don't fucking know. This shit was glorious, though. This was like some strange concoction that nobody asked for, but we all are very thankful to have. I don't know how we got this shit. I don't know whose idea this was to cross this crazy collab, bro. This shit was so good. It was so good. I love the fucking hook. Everybody did fucking great. The Rock is a rapper now. The Rock is a motherfucking rapper now. Now he does everything, bro. The nigga does literally everything. What can't the nigga do? What can he do, bro? Everybody did their fucking thing on this, bro. I'm going to listen to this several times, though. I'm not going to lie. I'm going to have to listen to this several times because they all rap so fast, and I didn't want to pause and try to catch every bar. This video will be longer than it already is. But listen. This shit was magical. You feel me? A masterpiece. I loved it. All, every aspect. The chorus, the hype, music, the bars, everybody going insane. This was amazing. So listen, like I said, if y'all want some more Tech N9ne or any of these other artists, comment below which song you want me to react to. I will check it out. And yes, sir. Yes, sir. I will definitely be checking out if y'all leave any suggestions regarding that. If you enjoyed this, make sure you drop a like. Hit the subscribe button. Share with the ladies in your life. Follow me on social media, man. This was fucking great. I'm going to catch y'all in the next video. Peace out.